Conducting.
What is it?
So this is you conducting in Estonia, yeah?
Yes.
This is the Sanctus,
yes,
from
it's a Estonian
Jona
voice
Sendung.
Choir. And then a chamber choir and a chorus mysticus and a huge big choir and a huge big orchestra. And that was written, this number, Credo, or Sanctus. Sanctus was written to opening this same hall 100 years ago.
So now that we have 1,000 years Leipzig, we have 100 years das Jona Sendung, but it was written in Leipzig, yes?
It was indirectly and first performed in Leipzig.
Great. So now you're coming...
With 40 people.
Now you're coming and performing Estonia's greatest choral masterpiece where it was written in Leipzig, and to celebrate 1,000 years of Leipzig.
Exactly.
So let's go talk about this. Let's go outside. So tell us, when was the last time that you were with the MDR Symphony Orchestra?
About 15 years ago, Missa Solemnis. I know the Leipzig is because that the city of the Bach. And both composers, Arvo Pärt and Rudolf Tobias, were so much inspired from this man who gave such a great inspiration to every composer and to the world music. So,
First it's on the 7th of June, which is your birthday.
Exactly.
You're going to celebrate your birthday, and you're turning 78, yes?
Yes.
Fantastic. So everybody come and celebrate my father's birthday with Das Jona Sendung, Estonia's greatest masterpiece, choral masterpiece. And you know what? The following week, we're welcoming Arvo Pärt, your very close, dear friend, and ours,
yeah,
mine as well.
We are first... I am first performer of every Aurapad piece when he was young, as me. And then we are very close friends and very good. You continue the tradition.
And so now we're going to have a nice reunion in Leipzig.
Leipzig.
Arvo Pärt will be there, you will be there,
celebrating,
I will be there.
Celebrating 1,000 years of Leipzig.
And you know what? It's not only your birthday, it's my birthday on the 13th of June.
Exactly.
I'm also turning 1 year older.
Yes,
and,
yes.
And we're celebrating with Pärt and Bach at the Bach Festival on the 14th of June. Both concerts in the Gewandhaus. Everybody, welcome my father, Arvo Pärt. It's going to be a big Estonian celebration.
But Tobias' piece was written 100 years ago. And was first performed in Leipzig in a church which is not existing anymore, but it was a good sign to do it now, second performance after that period of time, 100 years.
Okay, well, that's a re-premiere then.
Re-premiere, yes,
okay.
With a much bigger stuff. Tobias didn't have any money, he got only 40 people, but it was performed and he was invited to be professor of music in Berlin Hochschule, and the professor who invited him said, no better piece written after Johann Sebastian Bach.
Okay, so now we'll do it with 250 people, not 40 people.
Yes,
okay.
Exactly.
Great.
Thanks to MDR and the wonderful orchestra and wonderful choir and...
Children's chorus.
Children
and also
choirs.
The Riga chorus, the Latvian state chorus is coming there.
Oh, that's very important.
Yes.
That's I didn't know. Yeah, that's fantastic because we need a very good chorus mysticus, which is it's extremely difficult.
Okay.
And this is especially number 19,
all right,
which is
Sanctus, which we just listened to. All
number
right.
Number 19.
Okay, take care.
Bye-bye.